Jade's being held hostage at the museum. Troy says the place was originally built as a fortress, and now it's Rice's biggest outpost in Sector Zero. I gotta get in there before Jade gets hurt, or killed, or worse.
Crane, it's Tobias. I've got a new workshop set up here in Old Town, and I've made massive progress on my machete. You've got to see it. You've just got to. So come and visit me, okay?
Come here. I've got a special deal for you.
Thank you. Are you the one who rescued that little boy?
How's he doing?
He's on his way back to the tower. Brecken sent a messenger through. He had to go back anyway, so he just took Sammy with him. He'll be with his mum by tomorrow.
Thanks, that's good to know. Maybe I'll see him back at the tower. Tariq?
What do you want? We don't have anything here but a few scraps of food.
Relax. Troy sent me.
Troy? Oh, thank God. I've been a nervous wreck since I found this kid. He's got nobody to look out for him. But I'm not so good with kids, you know.
That's not why I'm here.
But Troy promised she'd send someone.
I need to get into the museum.
The museum? But Troy told me someone would come to help. She promised...
Okay, Tariq, you tell me how to get into the museum and maybe I can sort out your problem here, okay?
Ryze controls the museum. He would kill you on sight.
Well, then I can't have him see me. Now, Troy said you used to be the curator, and that if anybody would know a way in, it'd be you. So, how do I do it?
Do you have scuba gear, perhaps?
No.
Too bad. There's an entrance under the surface of Emerald Pond, but it would be a long swim under the water. You would most likely drown.
Yeah, well, most likely isn't definitely, so... guess I'll give it a try. Where'd you find him?
He just showed up. He barely talks, and when he does, he says some strange things. A lot of it is about someone named Mike. The only thing he had with him was this voice recorder. But this fella, Mike, it might be his brother. The kid says he left him behind. He asked me to go get him, but I don't think I can do it. It's too dangerous to take him with me, and I don't want to leave him here alone.
Do you know where he lived?
Dolma Street, Unit 11-2.
Okay, maybe I'll check it out.
Keep this recorder. Maybe it'll help you understand what happened there.
got company. There you are. Hey, you! How you like that?
What are we waiting for? Go!
Hey!
Stop him before he runs again!
Thank you.
Tavi, Crane here.
Everything all right?
I shouldn't be seeing any more orange vests for a while.
You did it? I'll tell everybody thank you.
Let's see what this says.
Detective Julie and his assistant begin their search for the missing person of Dolma Street. Oh, come on, you have to help me. Dad's been out all day. Come on, we're going to find him. The missing person of interest went out very normally to get some food, only to become missing under mysterious circumstances. Detectives Mike and Tom Dooley are sent to look for clues in the other apartments.
All right, boys, you were playing detective. What happened next?
Flat number 3 is locked. Maybe the strange man who lived there has seen something, or maybe he saw too much. We will interrogate him later. Hey, where are you going? Wait for me! Detective Julie's partner has left the area of investigation, no doubt in pursuit of some clue. It appears that he's gone down to the basement. I'm following his lead now.
Thank you. Okay, what now?
Detective Dooley reporting. I'm entering the basement to check the trace. Mike, are you here? Mike, is that you?
Jesus.
Mike! 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 Mike!
And that was Mike. Case closed.
cool, my friend.
Have I got a deal for you, friend?
You're back. Did you find Mike?
Mike was his dog. He's dead. And so is his father. It wasn't even the infected, it was just some twisted creep.
This place is too much for people. Listen, Crane. These are the keys to the museum storage. There's a lot of weapons from all different times. Maybe you'll find something useful there.
Thanks, Tariq. Hey, but there's something else I want from you.
Sure. Anything.
You said you're not good with kids?
No, not really.
Well, get good.
I will try. I give you my word.
Jade's being held hostage at the museum. Choice is the place was originally built as a fortress, and now it's Rice's biggest outpost in Sector Zero. I gotta get in there before Jade gets hurt, or killed, or worse. Suck at pep talks, Troy.
Not my job, but good luck.
Shit.
We meet again. The last time we met, you took something of mine. Now, I took something of yours.
I don't negotiate with assholes, Rice. I get out of here with Jade, or I take your other hand too. Your choice.
You cannot simply demand to have her, Crane. You must make a showing of effort first.
Attack!
Move it, boys, move it!
Go, go, go!
You asked for it.
Fire in the hole! What's wrong with you?
You got, Rise? I can do this all fucking day!
Here!
this.
Oh shit, what have they done to you?
Fine, Crane. Tahir knocked me over the head before he dumped me in here. Just give me a minute. I'll be right as rain.
You do not have the luxury of a minute, Scorpio. In fact, what little time you have, you owe to me. Thanks to your repair of my antennas, Crane, I've listened to every word any of you have said. How do you suppose I found you, Miss Aldemir? Or the good Dr. Camden? How do you think I broke the connection between the sectors? I am the director of this film. And now that I have Zera's research, the GRE will do as I command, which renders the two of you useless. Tahir! You took offense, Crane, as I recall, at being referred to as a trained monkey. But what do you do now? Dancing for our amusement. You're strong enough to have joined me, but you lack the proper character. Consider this a character strengthening exercise.
Jade, let's get out of here. Oh, Jade, are you hurt? They didn't bite you, did they?
I'm fine. Just give me a second.
Sweet little Jade is far from fine, Crane. She was bitten and infected hours ago. How noble of her to try and hide it from you.
Biter got me on the leg. You didn't need to know.
Once again, you find yourself with a choice, Crane. Your precious scorpion is about to turn. But so are you. Who will receive the Anthazi? Who has a hope of living through this encounter? It's up to you now.
Jade, here. You take this.
No!
No, come on. Listen, I've still got some in my system. You need this worse than I do.
Crane, I just want you to promise me one thing. When the time comes, you're the one who takes me out.
What? No, I...
Promise me!
Jade, I can't... Jade, where are you? Jade?
I need you to hear me, Crane. Crane, can you hear me?
Jade, where are you? Jade?
I know you wanted to try and save me. Not everybody would have offered that vial the way you did. But it's too late for that now. It's too late for me. While I blamed you for Amir's death, I wanted to kill you. But I realized it was time for Amir. It was time for him to go. Everybody's life is finite, Crane. You can't deny it. It's pointless. We get here, and eventually we die. And there's nothing we can do to change that.
Not now! Again!
The only thing we can do is make what happens in between count.
Crane, save these people. They don't deserve all of this.
Oh, shit. No. Not now.
Amir's life counted. And now he's gone. Rahim's life counted. And now he's gone. If sacrificing my life means saving everyone in Haran, then that's what I want to do.
No, not this again! Oh.
Don't take that away from me, Crane. I was born premature. The doctors didn't think I was going to live, but I fought. I struggled and I fought, and I worked and worked and worked. I became a champion. I became the Scorpion. I left my mark on the world. It's my time now, Crane. You can't save me. You've got to let me save you. Let me save you.